You're watching Rekombu, I'm Basil, this is a Google Nexus 7, and here are an array of cases for you. The Google Nexus 7, as everybody knows, is a full HD 7-inch quad-core beast from Google. It's probably our favourite tablet out there at the moment. Yes, that's a bold statement, but it rings true. Having said that, the Google Nexus 7 also has a number of cases bespoke made for it by Asus, so it's not really the actual device we're here to talk about right now, it's what it can slot inside. So we're going to start off by talking about the two more advanced cases. These are the premium covers. They come in black and white, possibly a range of other colors, but these are the two that we were sent. As you can see, they've got the triple fold, double fold mechanism with three panels at the front, again available in white or black. Our first impressions are they feel perfectly comfortable in the hand. The devices slot into the cases very well indeed, and indeed protect the display. They aren't magnetized, so opening and closing will not activate your Nexus 7. Here is a rubberized strip to give a little bit of additional weight to the front. A couple of things that we did notice, we've been using these for a few days now. When you do hold the device up like so, it does, after about 5 minutes or so, topple over, which isn't ideal. A real shame. This may be with our cases alone, but we'll definitely try out the white one as well and let you know if that is the same across cases. Also, as you'll be able to see, when down like this, within about 10 minutes, you do end up with a flat device. So for holding, propping the actual Nexus 7 up, these aren't the best cases that we have seen, but they certainly do a good job in protecting the screen, protecting the back, and keeping your shiny new £200 tablet looking pretty sweet. If you don't need a premium cover and you just want the run of the mill Google Nexus 7 case, well, you've got a whole bunch of choices. You could go for black, red, blue, pink, green, or orange. Now, these are silicone cases. They're considerably cheaper feeling, and they're quite flappy as well, but they are a lot more fun. And with a tablet that costs this little, considering the specs you're getting, fun could well be what you're in store for. So let's chuck the blue one on. We can see instantly lining up the camera there. Very, very easy to get our tablet in there. It's flexible material, so it's not going to give you too many problems at all. Closing it up, and you can see the grippy material is very, very secure there. It looks okay. It doesn't look phenomenal, and the feel in the hand is matted, but again, it doesn't feel too rich. The flappy screen as well will flap. No securing of that whatsoever. In fact, can you swipe through? No, you can't actually swipe through, so at least it's thick enough so that your gestures won't actually activate the display when it's in a breast pocket or something. Having said that, in using the device, it's perfectly comfortable. You can fold the back over. It provides some nice extra grip when you're reading the from the actual Nexus 7 itself. And all in all, for a cheap and cheerful case, we say you can't really go too wrong if you can stomach that plastic fantastic feel. I've been Basil, this has been the Google Nexus 7 case and the two premium covers. If you have any questions about the cases, please fire us a comment in the comment section below. If you've enjoyed this video, click like, and if you like the channel, just click subscribe.